I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find out when you created your Google account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to takeout.google.com, and then sign into your Google account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on the Google Takeout screen. Step 2. Click Deselect All at the top of this screen to clear all of the products that are selected by default. Step 3. Scroll down to the Google Account section and then click to place a check mark next to it. Step 4. Scroll down to the bottom of the Google Takeout screen and then click Next Step. The next screen prompts you to choose your file type, frequency, and destination. Step 5. In this example, I'll choose to have the file sent to me through a download link because I just want to see when I created my Google account. In the frequency section, I'll just choose to have this information exported one time. Next, I'll choose to have this information packaged in a zip file, and I'll choose to split exports larger than 2 GB into multiple files. Click Create Export when you're done making your selections. The next section lets you know that your export is being created. If you have a lot of data, or if there are a lot of other requests ahead of you, it could take up to a few days for Google to complete processing your request. Step 6. When your request is processed, you'll get an email letting you know that your Google data is ready to download. Click Download Your Files in the body of that email. A window opens where you can choose where you want to save your file. Choose where you want to save your file, and then click Save. Step 7. Right-click your downloaded file and then click Extract All. Choose a destination for your extracted files and then click Extract. Your extracted file is displayed. Step 8. Open the extracted file. Open the Google Account folder and then click to open the subscriber info file in that folder. If a window opens asking what app you want to use to open that file, choose a web browser and then click Just Once. Your Google subscriber information screen opens in a web browser. The date you created your Google account will be shown next to the Created On field. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.